Good evening. This is Aparna Patra from Odisha Ray. The wife of a constable attempted self-immolation on the premises of Dhenkanal SP office on Wednesday. The victim identified as Soila Samal alleged physical and mental torture by her husband Pavitra Nayak. Earlier, Soila had lodged a complaint at Balimi police station in this regard. Dhanupali police of Sambalpur district unearthed case to the tune of Rs. 32 lakh from underground in Banakala village under Raimala police limits in Deoghar district. The money was recovered by police while investigating into a theft case of Rs. 39 lakh from a hotel located at BSS Mark in Sambalpur district 3 days ago. 4 persons were arrested in this connection. The first therapeutic plasma apheresis procedure by apheresis method in any government hospital in Odisha has been successfully conducted at SCB Medical College and Hospital in Cuttack. The Department of Transfusion, Medicine and Blood Center of SCB completed the procedure on a 60-year-old woman from a Baragarh in collaboration with Department of Neurology, Nephrology and Anesthesia. Odisha Chief Minister Navin Patnaik congratulated SCB on successfully completing first therapeutic plasma apheresis procedure by apheresis method in any government hospital in the state. The Chief Minister tweeted, "High quality and affordable healthcare continue to be a priority for Sustha Odisha." As COVID cases surge in Delhi, the Delhi Disaster Management Authority in its meeting decided to make masks compulsory and to impose a fine of Rs. 500 on violators. A school bus assembly guda in Koraput district was fined Rs. 4 lakh during fitness checking drive by the transport department.